The four knights of the alchemical order are venerated not just as symbols of the four eminent alchemists who founded the secret society, but also as embodiments of the four alchemical methods they mastered, each associated with one of the four fundamental elements. Maria, unparalleled in her knowledge of the earth element, made a groundbreaking discovery during her experiments. The secret lies in refining earth, air, water, and fire to their utmost purity. By doing so, one could forge the Philosopher's Stone. However, Maria never had the opportunity to replicate her findings. Soon after, she fell victim to betrayal at the hands of the other three alchemists, who imprisoned her and left her to her fate. Frail since birth and plagued by ailments, Maria's condition worsened when her fellow alchemists surreptitiously tampered with her medicines, exacerbating her condition and robbing her of her sight. Awaiting death in the darkness, Maria divulged no further clues about the Philosopher's Stone. Instead, she left behind a curse for those who dared seek it. Those who peer into its secrets shall spill fresh blood upon the purest of elements.
Thank you.